I didn't know that the world needed positivity as much as it does. I thought there was just teaching. I thought that's all that I could bring to the table. And I didn't know that telling people it's okay to be on a journey and you're not, you know, it's okay that you're not great at the drums. Like, I wasn't great at the drums, and I practiced, and now, and I'm still not great, but I'm better. So it's all possible. And I didn't know how much the world needed to hear that. Like, hey, I'm not your competition. Like, we're in this together. All you're doing is what I used to do or what I will be doing. So when I see Matt Halpern or JP play, I see what I will do someday. They are where I will be. And then when I see, you know, a new drummer and he's struggling to play a basic fill, it's like, well, that's where I used to be. So I have to go back in time and remember that and then help the dude out, you know, and say, look, man, I know exactly what you're going through. My limbs felt just like that, where it was like, just go down. Just go down. Thank you. My God. And so, yeah, it's awesome. But I'm really happy with the success of everything because it's built on a good message. So I don't feel like a salesman. I'm not tricking anybody. It's like, here's the honest product. And if you like it, great. And if not, I'll help you find something else.